I hear some inside. How the fuck did they get in there?
More importantly, how do we get in there?
Runner.
It's down.
That's one. Let's see if we can get around to the back of the supermarket.
Good idea.
Good?
Yeah.
Nice throw, by the way.
Thanks.
The way we came in was barricaded. How'd that runner get in here?
Yeah, it's a good question.
What's the most infected you've ever taken down on patrol?
It's gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It was like, I don't know, a dozen? You?
Cleared about 20 once. There was a group passing through.
Fuck. Maybe we'll get you a new personal record.
Dina, this way. More runners. Let's keep it going.
That all of them?
Yeah. Looks like it.
We've still gotta get the ones in the supermarket.
Let's keep circling the building. There's gotta be a way in.
Ellie, help me up there. I want to look around.
All right, go ahead.
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here.
thanks. Look, see?
All right, let's figure out how to get in there.
Under here.
Ellie, are you clean?
Yeah. Just banged up.
Please die of old age and not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Deal.
Cool.
Anything good back there?
Actually, yeah.
Nice.
See any way to that roof?
Not sure.
This way.
I'm in.
Me too. Should we check for supplies?
Hey, got some alcohol.
Couple of rags. Here, fix yourself up. I see spores in there. Masks on.
Got it.
Remember, I don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Oh, that's so sweet.
All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected.
Yep.
Is this part of the supermarket?
I don't know. I think we're above it.
Let's get to the ground floor.
Oh shit, it worked. These blind motherfuckers make my skin crawl. Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. And then get the fuck out of here. Speak in my language. Dina, we'll help.
Coming.
I'll make you a present.
I'll take a present.
Here.
Thanks.
Careful with that.
I'm a pro. We're not done.
We got some numbers here. What do you think? Get the readers first.
Ha ha!
Any still moving?
Nope. You know what? I'm impressed with us.
Yeah. Man, the guys are not gonna believe our numbers.
Okay. Let's go to the next lookout and take a fucking break. We earned it.
Agreed. I won't budge.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Cable here! Here we go.
Yeah, that should hold us.
Get over!
Fuck yeah.
Okay, that's good. Here I go.
Careful when you get up here. It's pretty windy. Here. Storm's really picked up. How far are we from the lookout? It's just past the next town. Following you.
Get the door.
You been here?
Rode by it. Never came inside.
All right, let's make sure it's clear. Someone's locked this place up. There's something back there. I think I see a bed.
Think we got a squatter?
You see another way in?
Doesn't feel like anyone's been here in a while.
See what's back there. What's going on here?
All this electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure?
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. But why would he hide it from me?
Definitely Eugene's place. He was a Firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ. Killed 3 soldiers. And 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow-tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak. Oh my god. It's Tommy and Eugene. They look like babies here.
Lights, heaters. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
His family to join the Fireflies. Harsh.
Eugene.
Hey, found the generator. Oh, that's better.
Oh, wow. Impressive workbench, Eugene. I bet you could mod your gun with this gear.
Yeah, this'll work.
Good job with that. Oh, hello. Ellie, look at the floor. There's more stuff down there.
You see a way down?
Not here.
Come on.
What's he got down here?
Well, it's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man. It's probably just like a giant TV he didn't want to share.
Oh my god. It's weed.
That's a lot of dead weed.
Hey. He's got that videotape thing.
Huh. Dong of the Wolf. Smash Brandy's Scooch.
Are these?
It's porn.
Interesting taste, Eugene. Maria would lose her shit if she saw this place.
How'd he get this together?
Must have taken him forever.
I wish he'd told me about this. Could have helped him out.
Dina, it's a gas mask bong.
God, he was so smart. Oh, there we go.
You think it's still good?
Does weed go bad?
Let's find out.
You having a hard time?
No, I got it.
Fuck. Give me that.
Oh, yeah, like you're gonna get it.
Okay. It's...
Yeah.
Fuck it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
Smells good.
I mean, gonna be stuck here a while, right?
Totally trapped.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being, like, absolute trash.
and 10 being life-altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night?
Why are we still talking about this? You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that?
What are you doing?
I asked you to rate our kiss.
I don't know.
I give it a 6.
A 6?
Wow.
Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh, what? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside into that blizzard.
Don't want to stop it.